So as we look ahead to what I hope will be a very entertaining race, I have to ask Anthony Davidson what you expect to see in terms of strategy today. I mean, do you expect a lot of tyre management? A lot of fuel management?
Well, don't we always? I don't expect these are going to be any more important than usual, if I'm honest. What I do expect, however, are a lot of drivers getting into the pits early for some kind of undercut on fresh rubber. If you can pit before the person in front, have a good stop and drive a blistering outlap, there may be 1 or 2 seconds to be gained. If anyone gets stuck behind another car, for example, that will be the go-to strategy, surely.
Well then, after an exciting qualifying session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up. It's Red Bull in pole position then, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Vettel, Lewis Hamilton, and Perez, Ocon, Alonso, Massa, and Roman Grosjean, Kvyat, Raikkonen, Nico Hülkenberg, and Magnussen, Van Dorn, Stroll, Jolyon Palmer, and Pascal Wehrlein, Ericsson, and Carlos Sainz starts from the back of the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's go down to the track.
You've done well to put it on pole, but we've still got work to do. Try to cover the inside line off the start.
Thank you.
best lap of the race so far. shots.
Stop left.
touching the pit window, you'll be on the super softs. perhaps a few remaining.
Questions at the start of the season as to whether this package could really go all the way. But there's no question anymore. What a special year it's been. And here they are now, the new Formula One World Drivers' Champion. So another fantastic victory for Red Bull today. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
Here come our winning drivers then, out onto the podium at the end of a thrilling Grand Prix. The drama and excitement are over, and it's time to let it all sink in. Congratulations to our top three today. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. Well, that result also seals the World Drivers' title. Congratulations to our winner after an incredible season. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Well, I have to give it to Kimi Raikkonen. Consistency, good battle, sensible driving. He can be pleased with that performance today.
And here's how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Red Bull have extended their lead over the championship. There'll be plenty more twists and turns to come this season. I hope you can join us at the next race to see just who will come out on top.